is Tuesday, October 19th, and today is a B-Day. I'm Leah with today's morning announcements. And happy Wacky Tacky Tuesday! Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For your dining pleasure today, our cafe staff will be serving walking taco, barbecue pulled pork sandwich, fiesta beans, steamed corn, frozen fruit cup, and fresh fruit, and of course, chocolate or white milk or a cup of water if you would like. And remember, some of our teams are in the cafeteria today. As a reminder, please put your mask back on when you are finished with your lunch. This will help with our social distancing guidelines and keep us all safe. Thank you for your cooperation. Attention homeroom teachers, please complete the lunch and milk count Google form at this time. Now for a special announcement.
Hey Knights, this week is National Digital Citizenship Week. I'm Ivy, and each day this week, I'm going to be sharing ways that we can practice being responsible, respectful, and ethical digital citizens when using technology.
Today let's focus on online research. Good digital citizens don't just trust the first site that comes up in a Google search.
Be sure to fact check when researching.
What are some ways to fact check?
Well, you should be sure that the website is from a legitimate and trusted source. Check the dates so that you are using the most up-to-date information, and always use multiple sources. That's all for today. See you tomorrow to share another Digital Citizenship Week tip.
Seventh and eighth grade girls basketball tryouts will begin this Thursday. Tryouts will continue on Friday and conclude next Monday instead of next Tuesday, as previously stated. Be dressed and ready to go in the main gym right after school. Ride should be here no later than 6. Make sure your paperwork is up to date and turned in. See Coach Treadaway or his website if you have any questions. Wrestling tryouts will be held October 28th, 29th, and November 1st. If you have any questions, please reach out to Mr. Adcox. October is Bullying Prevention Month, so check the orange kindness calendar posted in your classroom for the kindness challenge each day. Today's challenge is tell 3 people what you like about them. To continue our celebration of bullying prevention, this week will be a Spirit Week. Tomorrow, we want everyone to dress as their favorite decade for Decades Day. Attention all teachers, please check your email from Mrs. Thompson about benchmark makeups today. Send any student who needs to make up a benchmark test to the Media Center after announcements. Again, benchmark makeups are in the Media Center immediately after announcements. Attention 8th grade teachers, please send any student testing in an alternate location to that classroom immediately following announcements. Again, any 8th grade student testing in an alternate location should move there immediately following announcements. All students, boys and girls, are expected to follow our dress code. There should be no skin showing above mid-thigh, and all shirt straps should be at least 2 inches wide. All of our safety guidelines are still in place. Remember to wear your mask at all times other than when eating and drinking, and keep physical distance of 6 feet whenever possible and no less than 3 feet apart at all times. Use the water fountains to refill clear water bottles only. That is the end of your morning announcements. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.